Hello guys, magandang araw sa inyong lahat. Welcome back to my channel, wishing you a bright 2022. So ang gagawin natin ngayon ay water test analysis. Meron tayong distilled water. Meron tayong jacket cooling water. So sa nitrite test, meron tayong nitrite number 1 tablets. Number 2, nitrite tablet. For chloride test, meron tayong chloride tablet. For pH test, meron tayong pH strip. So ang pinakauna nating gagawing analysis testing ay nitrite test. So kailangan natin ng container. So make the sample up to 50 ml using distilled water. At least 50 ml. And then take 5 ml water sample with the syringe and put into the container. Add 2 pieces nitrite number 1 tablets and shake to disintegrate. So sample will be white color. So ngayon guys, white color na siya. So next, add natin yung nitrite number 2 tablets and shake also. So continue adding the nitrite number 2 tablets one at a time until a pink color persists for at least 1 minute. So mamaya guys, mag pink color yan. So guys, ang calculation yan, nitrite ppm, number of the tablets, times 180. For example guys, meron tayong 9 tablets na nalagay sa container. So 9 times 180 equals 1,620 ppm. So ngayon guys, pink color na siya. Ang nalagay natin na nitrite number 2 tablets ay 10 pesos. So 10 multiplied by 180 equals 1,800 ppm. So ang normal range ng nitrite ay 1,000 to 2,400 ppm. So pasok tayo dahil 1,800 ppm yung result ng test natin. So next testing water analysis natin ay chloride test. So take a 50 ml water sample into the container provided. So kailangan 50 ml chloride tablets. So add 1 chloride tablets and shake to disintegrate. So sample guys should turn to yellow if chloride is present. So ngayon nag-yellow na siya dahil may chloride. And then add 1 more tablet. One at a time until the yellow color changes to orange brown. So ngayon nag kulay brown na siya. So guys, ang calculation dyan, chloride ppm, number of tablets, use multiply by 20 minus 20. For example, 2 tablets yung nalagay natin, 2 times 20 equals 40 minus 20 equals 20 ppm. So result natin ay 20 ppm. Ang chloride 50 ppm maximum niya. So next water testing natin ay pH test. So kailangan natin ng timer for at least 1 minute. So dip one of the test strip into the water sample so that the color shown is completely immersed for at least 1 minute. So mag-iba guys yung kulay niya. So ngayon, compare the color obtained with the reference and read off with the printed pH value. So ang normal range niya ay 8.3 to 10 pH. So ngayon, ang result niya ay 9.0. Pasok siya sa normal range. So yun lang guys. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye. God bless po sa inyong lahat.